So now we see part 53. So in part 53, again we are using the same concept, 0 to a f of x dx equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. So 0 to a, 0 to a group is left 0, it is a. So equal to, before the second, this one you are writing. So integral 0 to a root of x square, what you write? A minus x, isn't it? A minus x by root of a minus x plus root of 3 minus a minus x dx. X அப்படிங்கிறது a minus x அந்த பார்ந்தா அதே மாதிரி x இருக்கு, பட் இந்த இடத்துல a என்ன இருக்கு, 3 அப்படின்னு. So integral 0 to 3 root of 3 minus x by root of 3 minus x plus root of 3 minus a. இந்த இடத்துல a என்ன இருக்கு, 3. So 3 minus 3 minus into minus plus x. So equal to integral 0 to 3 root of 3 minus x by root of 3 minus x plus root of x. 3, 3 cancel, so root of x. So this also I, this also I. ஏன்னா ரெண்டுமே equal சொல்லியிருக்கு, அதனால ரெண்டுமே நம்ம என்ன நினைச்சுக்கிறோம், I அப்படின்னு நினைச்சுக்கிறோம். Now adding 1 and 2. So 2i equal to, 2i equal to integral 0 to 3 root x by root x plus root 3 minus x plus root 3 minus x by root 3 minus x plus root x. Denominator same, so directly you can add the numerator. So equal to root x plus root 3 minus x by root x plus root 3 minus x plus dx, then integral 0 to 3 2i. So whole thing will be cancelled. So you are getting 2i equal to integral 0 to 3, in that line of 1. 1 in the integration x. So x limit in 0 to 3. So if you have upper limit minus lower limit, so equal to 3. So 2i equal to 3. Therefore, I equal to 3 by 2. So now we check the answer. The answer is I equal to 3 by 2. So for this sum, answer is I equal to 3 by 2. Then for the next one, x 1 minus x. இங்கு limit என்ன இருக்கு, 0 to a. Limit is 0 to a. அப்பு இதே formula you are applying. Now let I equal to integral 0 to 1. For x you are writing a minus x. So a minus x, 1 minus of a minus x, என்ன வரும், power வந்து 10. So equal to integral 0 to 1, instead of a you are writing 1, here the value of a is 1. So 1 minus x, 1 minus 1, 1 minus x, இங்க power 10, இங்க dx. So இங்க integral 0 to 1, 1 minus x, 1 minus 1 is 0 ஆகும், minus minus plus x. So x power 10 dx. இங்கத்தில் என்ன ஒரு integral 0 to 1. இந்த x power 10 உள்ள கொண்டுவா. 1 into x power 10, x power 10 minus x power 10 into x, x power 11 dx. So equal to, now integrate. So if you integrate x power 11 by 11 minus x power 12 by 12, limit is 0 to 1. So equal to, now you apply upper limit. So 1. And 1 power 11 is 1 itself. So 1 by 11 minus 1 by 12. Then lower limit 0. That no need to write. Now you are taking the LCM. Cross multiply. If you cross multiply, you are getting 12 minus 11 by, you are multiplying. So 12 into 11, isn't it? So 132. So here you are writing 132. So I equal to 1 by 132. Now we check the answer for that. The answer is 1 by 132. So this answer is correct. So here you are using the formula 0 to a f of x dx equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx. That is the limit of the capital of formula. 0 to a abhinavaram. Minus a to a abhinavaram. Even function odd function abhinavaram. 0 to a abhinavaram. F of x f of a minus x. Thank you.